brought to you by Indian Performance Products. For years, Indian has high-quality performance products, again, to the professional machine shops and custom engine builders.
For the power of many of the USDM-10 schemes you see here tonight, as heat number four, your lineup on the pole. From Coweta, Oklahoma, will be Chris Theodore. Big time number six, alongside from Las Cruces, New Mexico, the New Mexico Nightmare, is Stormy Scott in the 20S. Row two, and we'll find Dave Hendricks in car 54 with Rustin Miller out of Houston, Missouri, to M1. Randy Timms will start to his inside again, the 5T in Western Flyer Express, Kent Automotive out of Wheatland. Row three on the outside from Enid, Oklahoma, in the Tri-Oc GRG car 12G is Team Green, Jeremy Green. The row four will line from Ames, Iowa, with Nick Cochendahl Trucking. General Store, Bill Kimball sponsors Agram. Car 1A to his outside. Row 4 from Pedro, Missouri. The D&D Welding Plaza Obstacle 73 of Vicky Burrell. And a final spot from Henley, Missouri. The Elden Drive-In Cones and Coney's and ABC Powder Coating. Columbia Power Sports is Jason Russell in the 2J. Nine cars against eight laps. PDM Performance Products.
Some more GM-powered hot rods back up here. Stormy Scott.